As a violin maker, I serve two muses. I need to make each instrument lovely to behold and beautiful to hear.